It was good, y'all, man. It's your boy David B. I'm back at it again with another reaction with it, man. We finna get into Geets, Preach, featuring Deneo. I think that's his name. We're gonna get into this reaction with it, man. First, y'all leave a like, subscribe if you're new, turn post notifications, help the channel grow, man. follow me on IG and Twitter. The link's gonna be in the description. Appreciate everybody that's rocking me, showing love and support to the channel, man. Y'all make sure y'all share my videos with everybody you know. Let's go ahead and share the videos, man. We're gonna grind to 4K. We on the grind. Well, we on the grind to 4K, but we on the road to 10K. Like, I'm ready to hit that 10K. I ain't gonna lie. We could hit that 10K. We could hit that 10K. Simple. Practice what you preach. Simple. See, I already knew it. I seen the Lord take on my practice what you preach. Oh, shut your mouth, man. Hey. Hey, I like that little hook on this. Preach, practice, watch, preach, practice, you ain't no better. Hey, simple, like, how you gonna call a hoe a hoe? I mean, how you gonna call her a hoe if you want to? That's tough. Hey. That's real. That, man. I hate seeing that jump. When it's like, man, free my nigga, man. Bro, are you even sending him money or putting money on his books, green dotting them, all that? No. If you ain't doing that, bro, do not say free that nigga. You might as well be the one that put him in there, bro, with your dump. I'm playing. I was about to go off. Hey, look, though, for real, don't be saying free that nigga. Free your nigga if you ain't making sure he's straight while he in there. That man said, hand on the Bible, I swear to God, I'm a real nigga. Simple. He put his hand on the Bible, man, you better not be lying on the Bible. I fuck with this, man. It got a little message in it. And it's like, you know, it's some real shit that he's saying in this. Hey. Is that a confession room? Like, you know, like in church? In them churches, bro? I don't know. I don't really go to church like that. But I done seen something like this before. And I don't, it look like the little booth that they be in. Hey, you better stand on what you believe in. Simple as that, bro. Don't let nobody think for you. Tell you what to believe in. Believe in what you want to believe in. Simple. Hey. What the hell just happened to her? What What the fuck just happened right there? Okay, they singing, okay. Yeah, New Testament. All right, we're finna get back to this video, man. They took it to church. They took it to church in here. Got the gospel going on. Shout out to my boy Asai for telling me to react to this because it's something different. Definitely way different from what I've been reacting to because he like, hey man, you know, some other music out here, chill out on reacting to all that drill, you know, react to some different stuff. So I'm like, shit, I'm down to react to whatever. But if I don't vibe with it, if I don't click with it, then I'm not going to sit here and say that I like it. As simple as that. This hard though, like I said, it's something different. It's way different, man. Like, I didn't expect this gospel scene to be in here. But I got a little message from the beginning. And then when they came out here singing the little gospel music, like I said, it's something different. I ain't never reacted to nothing like this. Sam, practice what you preach. Hey, go ahead and sing then. She hitting him with the vocals going crazy. Hold on. Okay. Solid. Yeah, that's solid right there, man. Like I said, that's something different. I ain't never react to no gospel music, bro. So the little spin that it took, shit dope, bro. I fuck with it. I need to stop all this cussing, though, because, you know, it is some gospel music. But, hey, I can't help that I be cussing too much, bro. It's just a little habit that I got. But, yeah, y'all tell me what y'all think about it in the comment section below, man. Leave a like, subscribe if you're new. Turn on post notifications. I think this is my first reaction on Geets. I believe. I don't know. I might have reacted to him before, but yeah. Let me know what y'all think about in the comment section below. Follow me on IG and Twitter. Link's going to be in the description. But I was about to say, without further ado, we finna get into the reaction. Hey, this is the end of the reaction video. I know I'm tired, man, but yeah. It's your boy, David B, man. I'm out.